New tonight, former Colorado Congressman Tom Tancredo came here to Denver Summit to announce he's no longer in the race for Colorado governor. He says it's because of a lack of money and will endorse any Republican nominee. This would have been Tancredo's third gubernatorial run.
In just 2 hours.